The mayor of Dalton in Whitfield County in Northwest Georgia has declared a state of emergency because Hamilton Medical Center has more COVID patients than staff can handle. So now first responders, police and fire will be able to help inside the hospital. Tonight,